Hey there! Rancher Desktop is a great alternative to Minikube and Docker Desktop. In this video, let's set up Rancher Desktop and try to run our Kubernetes application in it. Navigate to rancherdesktop.io and download the appropriate one. I'm on a Mac, so I will download this one. It's here, so let's try to set it up. Now we run it up. We then get this prompt, so we are going to enable Kubernetes and we are going to use Dockerd and automatic path configuration. So let's press OK and we just wait until it's ready. It's now ready, so let's go into our terminal and connect kubectl. kubectl config use context rancher desktop and kubectl get pods. Okay, good start. Here is my Kubernetes application in the terminal, so let's try to deploy it. Let's check out the pods. All right, the main pods of the application are working, so we can now try it out. The worker is failing because it's connecting directly to AWS, and that's fine. Let's try to access the web page, so it's exposed on port 80. It's not working, so something must be wrong, maybe with Ingress, so let's check it out. Head over to Rancher and see port forwarding, and there is no Ingress here, so we need to add that. Let's follow this for setting up an Nginx controller. So we have Helm, so we start by installing here from Helm. Alright, and let's wait for it to be available. Alright, it's working, so let's head over to Rancher. Here are the controllers now, so here is the default one and we can forward it to our machine here, and now we can try it out again at this port. It's working, and try to see if it connects to the database. All right, it's working. Overall, Rancher Desktop exceeded my expectations. Please check the useful links in the description and try this out yourself. Thank you.